between you and Chase Elliott?
I got right rear hooked in the middle straight away.
Did you think there was any kind of retaliation there, or what was the deal? What led to that?
Yeah, it's a tantrum, and he shouldn't be racing next week. Right rear hooks are absolutely unacceptable. I don't care. It's the same thing Bubba Wallace did with Kyle Larson. Exact same. He shouldn't be racing. It's a tantrum.
Thanks, Denny.